Today, Eagles star Devontae Smith held his third annual celebrity softball game. It's an event which brought out former stars like T.O., Terrell Owens, and new home run derby champs like new Eagle, Isaiah Rodgers. But the biggest attraction is a legend of the Lehigh Valley. NBC Sports Philadelphia's Ashlyn Sullivan has a full report on this special day in Allentown.
Here at Coca-Cola Park in Allentown, it's all about Eagles wide receiver Devontae Smith at a celebrity softball game, but you can't help but notice all of the 26 jerseys here for Saquon Barkley. The star Eagles running back is home, and Eagles fans are welcoming him with open arms. Saquon Barkley playing high school football only 15 minutes away from this ballpark, and we caught up with one of the football moms who helped him way back when.
It's just phenomenal knowing him. He's a wonderful person, great kid. I knew him since he was little on hockey football. So, yeah. So he's a great guy.
We wanted to root for Saquon as an individual, but never as the Giants. So this is just a dream come true for all of us.
While Saquon Barkley brought a lot of attention, this event brought A.J. Brown.
Hopefully I win. I don't know. You never know. You never know how it may go to that.
Terrell Owens and many others up to the plate.
It's amazing, man. You know, every year it seems like the crowd gets bigger and bigger. So, you know, that means we're doing something right.
First ever game?
Heck yeah.
The most emotional moment came between the home run derby and the game when Devontae honored young Nicholas Parafocato, a young man from Vineland battling cancer. He was honored with the Courage Award for staying in the fight, and for his family, they're grateful for Devontae's support.
These players are inspiration, and for them to even take their time out to even acknowledge, you know, children going through this is really, really amazing. To get them to have this opportunity is really, really good.
Just awesome, man. I really don't have words for it right now. It's just incredible. Been through a lot lately.
Just getting his mind off everything. Brightens up his day.
Reporting from Allentown, Ashlyn Sullivan, NBC Sports, Philadelphia.
There you go, Gianni.
Yeah.
They go.
The silver didn't show up well enough. So can you do it in the gold piece?
Who is?
There you go.
Thanks. I'm not
trying to shove it
in your face.
There you go.
Please.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
There you go.
All right, last one. I gotta go.
Oh, you gotta go?
Yeah, I gotta go.
All right. It's nice meeting you.
I love y'all.
Isaiah.
I got you. You can't make this up.
Isaiah! 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 Isaiah!